that. And then jumped out of the damn chair. And before you know it, the damn room be tore up in there. Shit. Yesterday, man, I had to keep restarting my stream because the bit rates was acting like shit yesterday. Probably because of all the rain, man. And the internet and the bit rates. I did about 50 restarts and I had to delete all those damn videos. Is that isn't that gonna happen around here? Farming at the moment, battle. Yeah, that's around the time that it is gonna come out. You gotta remember, all of the new games, no, it's just all the new games, period, that they're gonna come out with. It's gonna be like 5 through 10 years worth of updates, as if developers don't wanna keep making games. Battlefield series. Notice how they was doing it 2 years apart at first. Now the gap is getting even bigger. Because all they got to do, they figured it out. Yeah, they figured it out instead of making a new game. All we got to do is just run updates.
So we get rid of this. God damn it, battle! Shit!
Yeah.
How can you ever forget that? It was crazy. I was raging on everybody. Oh, Lord. It was wild then. We had too many people, man. Especially with that skunk chimp boy hanging around. Remember him? That stuck chimp, skunk chimp. Yeah, that little baby Mexican. Yeah, he was like part of the confusion. Well, let's keep that then. Let's see. We're gonna put a 60-footer on the trailer. John Deere, you hear? It's called John Deere, you hear? They would have had all this stuff that they got now. Back then, I would have probably had a million subscribers. It was epic. It was epic. But it was. I mean, I had hooked up Tortoise Nut, I hooked up Skunk Camp. A young boy from New Orleans and a country accent. Maybe later, man, like you be bouncing around too much. You bounce in, you bounce out. Yeah. I played Far Cry 5 for a while last night. That game was excellent. Yeah, I was just goofing off, really. Just looking around and goofing off. Doing some of the missions. Thank you. some form of their own project cars too. Made a nice tune, baseline tune that I can use like a universal. Yeah, that's stupid. Fucking figured it out. Just that car, man, that Cadillac, people can't tune it. There's no tunes for it. People like driving the easy cars, easy shit. Bro, oh man, that car's a challenge. I'm not dealing with that thing. Say, well, I am. I don't have too much fun on easy games, no more. But the hard games piss me off. So I know what we gotta do here. We need a valve wheel loader. Lift that damn thing up. Move it out of the way. Valve military wheel loader. Okay. High performance mode on your computer? Like what? You got low wattage power supply? Oh yeah, yeah, I've been watching YouTube videos on those. They said they are pre-built computers, man. The manufacturers are starting to collect corners now. Giving people all of that cheap shit. No, what, a 600 watt? No, it's cheaper than that. You get different ones. You don't have to get a name brand one. You're paying for a name. What you need, looking for like gold power supply better. Those bronze ones, man. I don't know about them. So I had one, but there's like no protection on it. There we go, I lifted it up. performance up, man. This thing was acting weird. I turned it up this morning. So far, so good. Hitch problem on this thing. I'm gonna try to lift it up and get it attached and it won't. Got a truck or something. Fucking back hitch on a damn house. Body feel. It's a decent game here, yeah, man, as long as you got the right mods. Stomping this thing like a damn race car. Got it.
Tell me when you need help on Far Cry.
Okay. I'll do that. And a lot more game bringing out and starting to become power hungry type game. Trying to force people into playing ultra high spec Z or something. You notice in that battle? Got an ultimate performance mode. I figured out how to enable it. I might enable it later on. This is for gaming. High end PCs. Because it got what maximum and then ultimate. Ultimate don't show up in the settings. You gotta activate. That kind of screen. Come on. That's what I was talking about. And you don't play that no more, is what I was saying. Either you do or you don't.
this, and I gotta get the middle part. Fighting against people or okay. Alright. Yeah, we end up doing it. Why not? Going anywhere today?
Tippers, I see. Yes, let's get. Third person. I couldn't say that. Alright, now we need a loading wagon and an auger wagon.
Scenario.
45,000. Let's get this John Deere grain bin. Massey Ferguson. It's 220 horsepower. Let's see here. This is 370. Hitch. Hear you. Man, this little tractor ugly as shit. We definitely don't want this thing and do nothing with it. Just use the 8RT. Let's grow the damn field, shall we? this agro industrial cooperativa. Brazilian Mexican map. I got like ten of those maps. They look better than the normal ones. You know, it's these two dudes I watched play Battlefield 4 on a PC, right? And they average like 50 through 100 kills per match. And I just be looking like, how the hell did they do that? Like, if you want to see, that's why I was posting that stuff in the Discord. No, because like, I ain't never in my life seen somebody play that game like that. Active shooter reported at Texas school. Again. That'd be a big mess. Then you had the teachers fighting with the students, and the students would take the gun from them. So, you already know how that can go. See, I'm looking for that Battlefield guy. Where's the battlefield guy? I will find him. I want you to see this. This is straight up pure nutcase at its finest. See somebody playing the game like this, man. Just stay away from them. Well, I don't see his video in my history, so. Oh well. Are you ready to harvest stage one?
Okay, so all of this is yellow. This is stage two here. This is stage one. This is ready. The SR. Oh my God. Whoa. I thought it was just a shooting with like shots fired. This is Texas school shooting leaves 8 dead, 1 officer injured. It said at least 8 people are dead in a school shooting in Santa Fe, Texas. Several local news outlets reported Friday morning. The shooter was subsequently arrested and secured. Really? Why would they arrest him after you done smoke 8 people? No, 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 no. Exactly, because, like, to me, as long as they're still alive, there's no justice, so. Just costing taxpayers money and shit by locking that bitch up. They get to eat good meals and everything when you're locked up, so. This is bad, dude. Like, seriously, my news is jumping so hard on my phone. I got like 100 notifications all down my list. You know how you can pull the screen down from the top? Like 100 goddamn notifications. Actually, though, not to be funny, battle. Them is like the only guns that they're using for that. No. No. The thing is, why is that a weapon of choice for a mass shooting? That's the big issue. I mean, yeah, but see. You can go in that thing and take that bullshit out and put in a rapid fire firing pin, you know. Or you can just, yeah, that's what I'm about to say. You can just put a bump stock on the back, you know, and that way you ain't got to, that comes with everything. So I'm just like, dude. Yeah, don't think for a minute people can't get them. Like for free. Seriously. That's what I'm saying, like, because you got AK-47s that can shoot 10 times faster than those. Seriously. And then the thing about an AK is they don't overheat. It's like they do, but they just keep fucking shooting. The barrel would, like, literally catch on fire and it would keep shooting. That's what I'm saying, and I'm like, yeah, they messing up the, you know, the gun laws and shit by doing that, because, but they made the AR-15 to actually go against the AK-47, yeah, and then they end up developing the M4s and all of that shit. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. The M4, yeah. Yep, you're right. You have
absolutely right. Yes, I'm just like, dude, they keep using ARs. I'm telling you, man, you can forget about handing that one gun. Because see, if they fuck around and ban every damn thing by gun laws, period, you're gonna really see some fireworks over here in the United States then, because people gonna be so goddamn angry. You know. Yeah. Because all of these maniacs is making it bad for everybody. You know. It's just the whole point. You have a school, right? Make it mandatory at each school. Not just security with a walkie-talkie, but each school needs a police department. I don't care if it's a trailer or a little police department command center bus. But those are people, kids. So I'll say yes, put a police department at the school with like armed cops walking around in the school. I don't see nothing wrong with that. Some people be like, oh man, why would you want something like that? And da, da, da. Dude, the times and days we living in is basically in the Bible, and they talk about it. Called the end of days, right? That's when you get shit like this going on. Major earthquakes, look at Hawaii. That volcano won't fucking stop erupting. It just won't stop. Like major earthquakes. Now it's like, not really, because you gotta remember volcanoes erupt to make more land at the bottom of the ocean. So if anything, that island is gonna get bigger. It's just gonna run all the people off of the island. But they gotta remember that island was never meant to live on, because that's how the whole damn island was formed, from four major volcanoes. But why would you turn something like that into a goddamn resort vacation spot? You know? And you know good and well, right up underneath you is nothing but molten lava. And you jumping up and down, partying and dancing and shit right on top of that. Like, what? Not only that, that's one of the worst volcanoes in the damn world. Because of the fact, that shit, those geysers or whatever you call them, they don't have just water geysers. They got the ones to shoot out fucking acid. Like, and then they have acid ponds. People mistaking it for water. That's acid. One dude jumped in it and he thought it was water right in front of his girlfriend. I don't know if you read the article. But he jumped in it, man, did the cannonball, and straight up, the girl saw it. She said he just literally vaporized. And he thought it was water, but he told him at the last second when he was airborne, no, don't, too late. I was like, oh, shit. That Yellowstone, dude, like, why would you do that? Uneducated to the geographical location where he was even at. You know, and he jumped in it and thought it was, you know, pool water. He thought it was a leak. Because it looked, you know, it's clear. Acid is clear. It looks just like water. You know? And that's why I like growing stuff in, like, areas like that, like ponds or lakes. Make sure it's water. I like pick up something off the ground, like a stick or something. Like, you throw a stick in acid, you're going to see some kind of, you know, yeah, you will see a reaction from it. Because it's wood. I don't know if you'll see a reaction from a rock, but wood, yeah, you'll see something. Yeah. But he jumped in that shit, dude. I said, oh my God. Oh my. That's like, Like, dude, that's the worst death. I know it, but see, there, you know, it happens there, but it don't make it to our news because they got their own government over there, genocide, you know, they got their own laws over there. But that's how they, you know, keep and restore their order. You know, they know what they got to do because they know what kind of people they got over there, too. See what it is here. It's just, I don't know what this shit is. Be honest. Be honest.
Stuff.
person do it, but after they do it, and after they get locked up, you know, without this stage of wild behavior, like, look at that dude, remember that other white guy, the little young dude that was in school, that shut that school up, that shot all those kids up. Notice after he did it, he said, I really didn't mean to do it, and he was already rich, so what he did, he gave all his money to the families and the victims of, you know, that's what he did. That boy was rich, man. You know, everybody kept saying, well, they was bullying him, so he went the fuck off. Body and made him blank out. And he just tore that shit up. You know, like, yo, this is serious. Man, but that's only if I'm pushed to that point. I ain't been pushed to that point in so many years, man. It's been at least 15 years. Because I had to go the hell off on somebody, you know, on that scale. After I did it, I said, yeah, that's my last time I'm ever fighting my life, too. And I ain't been in a fight ever since. I just learned from it, you know. Tell them why, yeah, listen, they don't want to hear that shit. What they want to hear is how much money they gonna make off of keeping you down there for so many years. Okay, well, we can keep his ass down there for 30 years, that means we can split up like $30 million. You know, you think they give a fuck about a human? That shit is person fucking paycheck that I'm keeping. Like, I'm telling you, it's not a joke. Motherfuckers look at me, man, why you play video games? I'm dude. Little do you know, you were properly educated on the type of world that you live in right now. You're scared to goddamn go out the fucking house. Satellites, they can fucking see you, but from the moment you step out the house, the moment you get back in the damn house, that's what I'm gonna say. Yeah, like everything. Like, talking about social media, even on here on YouTube, and they people get paid to watch our streams, see what we're talking about. Send them people to your damn house 3 o'clock in the morning and turn that damn front door off, too. Did you hear about what happened this morning at Donald Trump's golf course? Some black guy went in there. He said he was yelling, screaming, and hollering. And they said he was angry and talking shit about Donald Trump at his golf course now, at Donald Trump's golf course. What the fuck off up in there, screaming and hollering violently. And they say he exchanged gunfire with cops, with the police, at the golf course. And luckily, ain't nobody get killed. It was just a wild-ass shootout. And the dude was just disgruntled. That he mad and pissed. He don't like how the country running down. I mean, the president running the country. I was like, you know what? That's what I'm talking about. Something is like getting inside of people to make them snap like this. This is not normal. That's, yeah, now you follow. Now you follow. Because see, when I was your age, things were happening, but not like now. And now it's like, okay, but it's the new normal. No, it's not. Thank you. Now you following on what's going on. That's why I like you, Adam, because you pay attention. You know, you see. I ain't never seen nothing like that before, man. All this stuff like this. I don't know what that is. People just shooting up everything. Keep going, slam the hell off. Minute of the day you can be walking down the street. You know what I'm saying? It could be 0.5 seconds, somebody turn a corner and just all kind of crazy shit. You know what I'm saying? Gotta watch out. All right, I'm here. No, hold on. It's in a general Discord chat, right? Now, I see something here. All right, let's see. Okay, and what would that do? Is it animated? Like it'll be animation and like it'll be moving and shit, right? And you can crop that on your OBS screen. Oh, I see how you did it. Yeah, so that's sweet.
Fuck it. Guys, this is going to be a bad one.
I got him. Yeah.
Guns up.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's...
Oh, no.
Yeah, man. Put that on your thing, dude, if you can find out how to do it.